No way. Turn that down a little bit. No way. No way. No way. I won't believe it. No. No. Okay, wait, wait. Surprisingly, it is working. So, because of that. Okay. It's not. It's not saying that I'm live. Yes, there we go. Edit. Music, why is it? Not too many people streaming this game. How do I add YouTube chat to the thing right here? Whatever, I don't care. I'm just gonna play game. I just want to play game, and YouTube is saying no. Why, YouTube, why? Oh, now I can't see if anyone's watching, but I don't care. I'm watching. What?
Changed color.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. Absolutely not.
The door changed color too.
What's that button? Wow, I like how You know how? Okay, okay, I'm streaming on OBS, not OBS, like the live, not OBS stream studios or whatever it's
like
called.
The one I found.
I'm supposed to do this. Oh, okay.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right?
Imagine sure dying, and that's like the last thing that someone sees there.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Oh, that's great. But yeah, so far this game, pretty good. Really good. Definitely worth $25, definitely. With DLC too. Oh yeah.
Why did they die here?
I must have done
what happened?
I was saving my money for college. $25. It was either that or God of War. And honestly, $25. You know, I was like, why? It's God of War, is that?
He found me. Ross found me.
Aloy!
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come!
You don't belong.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
Did you find it? Oh, where else would you find it?
Give it to me.
He's gonna destroy it.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous!
No!
The truth is dangerous.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Hunt what? Do they hunt the robots? Because that would... Oh, they eat from them. Oh, it's freezing. Oh, it's so cold. I'm gonna go get a jacket. It's so cold here. Oh, I have Chipotle.
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Take.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Bow. That's so funny. So far, I like this game. Bow?
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
I wish I had a
weapon. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Eat the other.
Good. Now eat the berries.
Good.
They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
Combo rule.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Oh, so they do hunt the machines.
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected.
I thought her name was Aloy.
But I will be beside you.
Aloy,
a machine's coming. There. Now stay low. No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze.
Watchers.
If you are to survive in the water.
Wait. There we go. Resume.
I will show you. Listen close. It was just the love. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
It's massive. Just stand there and look.
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass.
Oh. I wish I had a PS4.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
And this game came out in 2017. That's crazy. Oh.
That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Oh, are those things like the predators or something? But then what are we hunting? I thought we were hunting the machines. What is that? That's a human.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Get back where you belong! Death! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool.
He is a fool.
Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
I hope it's going to provide context of, like, why she's an, or he's an outcast. I think that's weird, though, that, like... You know, he's an outcast, but because he's an outcast, that makes her an outcast.
These are called striders.
No, she was an outcast. Her horses.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Dang, those things skirted, bro. No cap, by God.
They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you
how to
use them.
Pick up rocks. Do as I say.
Good. Those will do. Follow.
Pick up rock. You must pick up rock or die. I command thee to pick up thy rock.
Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Where's the... He threw rocks.
Aloy, throw a rock near me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me. There.
So the machine's actually...
Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Oh, there's another tree. You just snagged that. Snagged some of these plants. That's a rock. I don't understand.
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
Oh, was I not supposed to do that?
Let's put those arrows to use. Oh. Follow. Here. Stay low on the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter. If she's careless, you must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess enough?
Of course, yeah. For sure.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device.
Good strike!
Oh.
Hit! Oh. Keep firing!
Oh, how did he do? Did I die? No, I didn't.
Destroy the eye!
Oh, good. Come on.
Hit! Keep firing!
I forgot about combo.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
You know what? I just realized. I have food downstairs. Do you want to have a... I don't have a be right back thing. Okay, let me make one real quick. Pixlr... Back... How do you spell Chipotle? Oh, it's Chipotle. Save. Save. Okay. Boom. Okay. Okay.
I do everything. Jonathan does nothing.
Eating some chipotle. Spicy.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
I will so.
Oh no. That butcher saw me.
no. The butcher saw me.
Their paths.
Oh,
almost there.
It's killing me.
I need to move slowly and quietly so I can
see. I could have combat rolled. That's our time. I need to get water. Oh, my mouth is on fire.
There he is. Hey!
What?
How is this?
I've been coming to the end. tonight. So long.
How are you doing this?
That was easy. What's that? No, I'm just gonna achievement. I just wanna see my achievement. I'm gonna hunt. Oh, okay. Just. I can't tell if he's mad or not because of his beard.
There's no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
So?
Come now! Back to Mother's heart!
Haha! Slapped him upside the head.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Do you know the way?
Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Why are you...
Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Ouch.
Stay away, no mother!
Looks like that would hurt. Oh, wait. Okay. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How ugly expresses your power. Oh! Choose. Nah. I could tell he's gonna be the main antagonist.
Away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy. I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then.
I can't take him seriously.
Training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
how did my character, like, miss those shots? But yet before, you know, it's like, killed the horse there. Oh, she is improving for time. Montage. With their hands up. Oh, I thought he was gonna look over and just see her like messing with her mouth. Yeah, I don't understand why they're making this game, like the second game, not looking safe. How old is she? I'm an idiot. Around of my age. Oh, so I can just pause it anytime. Nice. Oh, I hope I don't. These, like, cutscenes are really good.
Rost! Rost! Rost!
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level 3, dang. Breaking those traps. I see. that one. Mm. Ooh, I like that one. Those ones are your favorite. So, did I... Which one did I get? I already forgot.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? Doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Good thing I know how to track. Why the hold up?
Did you want to be alone?
No.
Compassion.
We must speak.
Compassion is key.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
What is it?
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
They should have made that like
trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Or you will die.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens
after
the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. He thinks I'm gonna abandon him. He's wrong. the embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. They know where I am. They're scanning for me.
All my shots. Oh, there's a tickle. Nice. Search, search, search. Did I not get the thing where it's like quick time while aim toggle with, what is it? Oh, that would have made it so much better. Okay, wait. While aim toggle with, I got that one. Okay. I didn't know what that meant.
You did not speak it back.
Hello, Grotta.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grata. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All Mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the Eastern Overlook. My bones are too warm to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
Okay, rabbits. Wait, what?
I'll tuck that away.
Rabbits.
Please, no one else will help me.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up. Let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Mother's heart. Two more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
I thought that was like a thing charging at me. But I guess it's just the rabbit standby rolling down the hill. Okay, I think it's done. Ooh, pack of rabbits. Oh, dude, there's so many of them. Why is there so many rabbits up here? I can't die.
Grata said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here.
There's a bunch of rabbits up there. I need crap more arrows. Okay. What do I need to do? Yeah, that's that. Errands. Oh, look at that. What is that? Oh, spawn button.
Okay, Aloy, now what?
Unless it saves at those stupid checkpoints, bro. That would be stupid. But I still... Wait. Okay, I still did the quest. Okay. Just go save. I just lost my arrows. It's just some of the soil. Good.
The brave trail up the rocks is close by. While I can.
Oh, I got some in my inventory. That's right. Got a... Is that with ammo? It's a modification. Oh, and I can put that on the bow. Weapons.
Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Grab the bones. Oh, okay. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh my gosh. No way, just... What does Kate do? Okay, open skills. Oh, dude, I lose so many arrows when I die. That's so annoying. I'm just grabbing this one. And I'm not playing with these guys. Thank you. I think I'm supposed to go in there. I think I know where I'm supposed to go.
Here they come.
It's right there. And I just jump and grab it. Oh yeah, I can. Okay, cool.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
It's cool. This game's really nice.
This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
That wasn't a warning. Forever.
There's Grata, all alone with All Mother.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads, too. Just try not to lose them again.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
All Mother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion.
What else do you have? Just... What do I get? Spirit images.
Easier when I was a kid. Thirsty for rain. Me, not so much. That must be Alana. Sounds like she's in trouble. Saving me from those machines. Can I talk to you for a minute? Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.